talking about the women's handicraft market because most of the women in this village, they're selling handicrafts, but now they lost all their possessions. It took them many years to build up that beautiful market. So now...
So, with regards to the handicraft market at Pango, it's all gone. And most of the women, they depend on the money that they earn to pay for the school fees and for the food is gained from the handicraft that they sell.
So in Vanuatu, the government does not pay for the school, right? Every family...
Yes.
Every family must come up with money for that.
Yes. And if you don't have a formal job, then you have to be like self-employed by doing getting into the tourism industry to gain some money to feed your family earning a living. So most of the houses have been blown off. And the sewing machines got wet, and now they have to start again from scratch to
What
save
do you think
money.
The needs are? If we can send something, what would be the best thing they could use right now?
Sewing machine, or pieces of fabric, or beads, yes.
Okay.
Or string, yeah. That would really help.
Beads and string,
yes.
Anything to make island dresses with?
Yes, material, like fabric.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Okay, fatay.